All right, so where do we go, Mr. Wings?
All right, first things first. Press N.
N.
Then choose mount.
Mount. Okay.
And the there's two. The first two horses. Which one do you like?
The first two horses.
Yeah, Stormy or Swift Sebastian.
Oh, that's a horse? That doesn't look like a horse.
I know. That's basically a starter horse, so it looks like ass.
Oh, let's see. I like the first one.
Yeah, you have a horse already, but it's slower than those are.
Oh,
and
okay.
I can, yeah, I could afford one, so I'm gonna just make you a gift.
Oh, alright, cool, thanks.
Because otherwise you would be like, we would be in a quest and you're like far behind.
Oh, okay.
Alright, to where I am, here's a trading post. I don't want to drop it because there's a lot of bad bird people around us.
Oh, wait. So where are you, Mr. Wings?
I'm right here. You're looking at me.
Yeah, okay.
Just press E on the trading post. There you are. There is one Stormy for you. Just accept it.
Aha. Okay. Thanks. I have a Stormy! I have a Stormy!
Alright, now press B. B is your inventory.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Click on Stormy and learn it.
I have learned me a Stormy.
Now press C.
C! Alright.
And there should be a box for a mount. And that's a place where you can equip all your mounts.
Okay. Okay, I think it was already active.
There are two types of horses. Basically, you have the starter horse, the slow Sebastian, and then you should have a Stormy.
Oh.
Just click on it, and it should go green back.
Oh, wait, here it is.
Yeah, it's in the second tab.
Do I have to, like, move this someplace?
No, just click on it so the background would turn green.
Okay. Done.
Alright, then come out and press C, I think it is. Z.
Oh, Z. Oops. Oh, I'm on
and
it.
I have this. I have this.
Okay. Whoa.
It is faster than the first mount you have. So basically, you have health potions. If you press Q and to refill them, you have to use this totem thing. What you're standing on?
I'm standing on top of you.
Are you?
No. Okay, I was standing on that little thing.
Yeah.
Okay, so
rejuvenation.
Press E to refill something. Ooh, whoa.
Yeah.
Do I just have to do it once? Yeah, I guess so. Okay.
Yeah, your if you look on your hotbar, there should be Q, and on under that there should be like flasks. Yeah, that's how you refill them.
Okay.
And you use Q to use them. Now let's go to the clock world. Press P.
P.
And click on the big button. What says clock world?
Okay.
I just built a gigantic tower to this world, so yeah.
Alright.
Welcome to the West, guys. Come down here.
Wow, this is a big tower.
Yeah, come down here. Turn around, come in. Come back in. Come back in!
Wait, go.
I'm gonna give you a tour.
Okay.
Come down here.
Where's down? Oh, you're down there. Oh,
yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah, that's a bouncing bat for those who can't get up. Alright, basically here are all the tools and chests you're gonna need.
Okay.
Hey, Mozzie's down there. Look at him. Ha. And here are all the tools you're gonna need. Basically, you get items, and if there's shit, then you use this blue machine, what I'm standing in front of.
Okay.
If you don't want them. And if you have done it once for that item, then and you get it again, then you use the red one next to it. Mozzie is using still those goofy items, like styles.
Okay, so the deconstructor will destroy things and the style saver will save something? I don't know. Whatever,
yeah,
okay.
If you press C, then there is like different tabs. You see under weapon, there is a box. Basically, you can disguise the items you're wearing to look like you want them to look.
Okay.
But first you have to get an item and save the style, to use the style. So yeah, that's what I have.
Advanced forge.
And it gives you shit tons of mastery points, which you're gonna need a lot of.
A barbershop. Okay.
Did you start as a gunslinger?
Yeah.
You're standing next to a class changer. You can change your class there.
Okay. I'll just stay a gunslinger. That's alright.
Yeah, that's really good.
You gonna shoot your floor. I'm shooting the floor, dude. What are you gonna
do?
Don't break it. Okay, so lots of stuff here. The class changer, Chaos Forge, gardening bench, crafting bench, World Spring, Fun Factory, and a cube converter. Alright.
Now let's go down one stair, like one floor down. Here are all the portals.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, basically these are all portals. We haven't aligned them right, so they're all messed up. But
okay.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. By the way, there's water in the middle, and that's why that's because you can jump infinitely inside water, and that's basically the way up. There used to be a staircase, but everyone hated it.
Ah. Okay.
So just go down the stream. Flush yourself.
Whoa. Okay, I'm all the way at the bottom, I guess. So.
Yeah, let's start from the beginning. Follow me.
Okay.
This is the old tower. This was the first White Tower. It is so wonky and built wrong, so I built a new one.
Are you gonna tear this one down or just leave it?
No, some of the members actually like this tower, and they're gonna take it. Like they're gonna fix it, I think.
Okay. So did you make this here, this little lava thing with the rock, or
it's actually a natural volcano?
Okay.
Yeah, it was here already. And
whoa, shit! I got inside it.
You're gonna die now. Actually, you're not.
I hopped out in time.
Next to the old someone, there should be a face, a clown face on the ground. Yeah, here. This is built by Mozzie.
So what does the clown face do?
Basically, it doesn't do nothing. Just we all were bored once, and we started building. And basically, everyone was around the map, and he didn't have anything to do, so he came here and just made a surprise.
All right, I gotta talk to the chat for a second. So, have I seen EU4? That's 75% off. Oh shit! No. 75% off. They're saying that you are super robotic and difficult to understand. Membership application. I wonder why that would be. Because I remember when we played Unturned, your voice was all right.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what I could do about it, so I guess I just have to ignore it. Sorry, there's nothing I can do about Mr. Robot. He's a robot.
I'm a robot.
just make it even worse. Just talk like a robot.
Okay. Yeah, why not? Why not? I can do that.
The humans
are
dead.
I'm not gonna do it.
We must destroy the humans.
That's just stupid.
What's this? What's this little spitting thing right here next to me?
It's a portal. It takes you back to the spawn of the world. I had to use these jewels on the tower. I destroyed a bunch of stuffs. I'm coming back now. Wow.
Okay, I am inside the tower again.
Yeah, this tower took 2 days to build, and the old one took 2 months.
So why did it take you, like, so long to build the old tower, but this one is obviously pretty huge?
The old one was actually a mountain, and we started to change it and change it and change it.
Oh,
and now there's mountain left. It's all gone.
I did that once with, like, a tree. I was in somebody's world, and there was, like... giant trees. You know, there, like, you see on my stream right there how there you have that huge tree right there?
Yeah.
So I decided to, like, carve out somebody's tree. So I just, I walked it, you know, I made, like, a little pathway, a little stairway up the center, you know, up the tree trunk, and then when I got to where, like, the, you know, the leaves would be, I was just, like, carving out all the stuff inside the tree, making, hollowing it out for no reason.
Some kicked your ass, did you? Hey, behind you, there are some pads you should step on.
Pads I should step on. Whoa, Jesus!
Yeah. Those are for those who have wings, but you're a long way from wings.
Okay.
Now you should see a farm that is built by me.
Well,
I made it.
Giant characters. Is this?
Yeah, those are.
You have a giant character farm.
one of the members, he made a pixel art because he's good at it. Actually, he copied from Google.
Oh, I see what you mean, how you can use the water to jump infinitely upwards.
Yeah.
Okay,
The form is actually this way. This is where I usually do my gardening. As you see, I have some crops.
What
growing.
Is
it? It's steed feed. You need it to make more mounts.
Alright.
Come inside and say, what do you think this is?
This barn, it looks like a barn from Unturned.
What is this, what I'm standing on?
A tractor?
You're the first one to guess it. Others like say it's a piece of shit. Like, literally.
Well, it's... It would be easier. It'd be easier to figure out what it was if it, like, you had round wheels. But I mean, you're obviously in a barn. That's how I figured it out. It's like this is a red barn, like Unturned. And what would I expect to see in a barn? A tractor. Wait, I think I went into the wrong barn. Ah, here it is. This is the barn. Yeah. I mean, there's barrels over here. It's a tractor. Hmm. I'm the first one to guess that. I can't believe it. All right.
Yeah, you actually are. Everyone thinks it's like something.
Does this well go down infinitely into nowhere or what? Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, there's water down there. I see there.
Yeah, I filled the bottom with water.
What would happen if I fell down inside your well?
You probably would need a portal to get out.
Okay.
Oh yeah, if you press M, you can see the map.
You should make like a little tunnel. Your well.
Yeah.
And then make a little tunnel to this. Yeah.
A secret base.
Secret I'm all about base. Secret bases.
Oh yeah. You are? Mostly built one. Come check it out.
Okay. Well, that's what I like doing in Unturned, remember? I was like...
Yeah.
Building underneath of the...
I remember the mostly the farming pots.
Yeah.
The best... like... It was the best. Oh my god. Oh, by the way, Unturned is gonna be finished soon.
Oh, that's good.
At least that's what they're saying. Can I just walk off? He never finished it, but it is pretty nice, I think.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it spells wise on the ceiling. Enjoying that water.
This looks like a tunnel, like it'll go somewhere, but at the moment it doesn't go anywhere.
Yeah, he didn't finish it. He quit first. Basically, that's all what we have built in here, on here, basically, and because I have promoted you to from a member to a officer, so you can build here and do stuff.
Oh, alright, thanks. I don't know. I don't have any desire to build anything right this minute.
Yeah. It will come to you. It will come to you.
Alright, so... How do you bring up a map? Is there a map so I know where I am? Ah, M.
Yeah, M. M, yeah.
Okay. So, that way is north. And you... So, was I telling you that I built a tunnel through somebody's mountain before?
Yeah, you told me about it.
Yeah, so it was basically like, it had to do with, like, this water, like, right here. You know, there was, like, a river running through something. And the river, like, ran around the mountain. It was, like, really big. And, I just decided to, like, tunnel, start at the water, right? And tunnel through somebody's mountain and get to the water on the other side. You know, to, like, just to see where you would come out. It took me, like, half an hour to dig through the whole mountain.
So much wasted time.
Well, I couldn't figure out what else to do in this game because I couldn't, you know, build anything or...
Oh, yeah.
And like I was saying, I was just going from, like, random world to random world. I didn't know where I started from, and I couldn't figure out how to get back to the world where I spawned in. Like, where
If you hold H, then you get back.
Like, today, the world that we spawned in, I don't know where that was. But I guess I don't need to get back to it if this is where I start from here.
Yeah, this is your new home.
My new home.
Yeah. Oh yeah. If you press V, then you can see the requirements to make potions and bombs, and some other stuff.
Oh, okay. So to make a bomb, I need some kind of flame and shape stone.
Yeah, you have to mine in this game, and the portal is actually the potion. The second item on that list. That's the portal.
Glim, trading material exchange for items with pirates.
Yeah, I need like 9k of glim.
Jeez.
For amounts, and let me say how much I have. I have 8,931, so I'm really close.
I don't remember how to mine anything.
Tab. Press tab and tab, press tab. Just press it once.
Oh, and I right click on stuff, okay.
Yeah, and left click is place.
Yeah. So, like, these blocks that we just destroyed right here, will they respawn later on or what?
Nope. Otherwise, there could not be those sculptures and the Wise Tower and stuff.
So, how do I know, like, how do I know what to destroy and what not to destroy, like, when I'm mining something? What am I...
You will see, and there ain't any ores on this world. No ores on this world, but on other worlds there are. This is just to, like, hang out and make a club and stuff. Build. Basically, a home.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to the portal room and let's check out some worlds because I wanna get my 9k of glim. And I'm up.
a pool table? I didn't see this before. Is this new?
No, it was here. You just were on the other side of the room.
Ah. This is a computer workstation.
Yeah, that's our pizza place. There used to be a pizza on there only. Oh, go, if you come off your mount, press the Z again. There we go. And if you go in chat, then do /dance. That's everybody. And one of the classes actually does the Gangnam style.
Wow, this is totally useless. Oh my god.
Yeah, there are some other things like /sit.
Okay.
And this is what we used to do around the pizza. Just sitting around the pizza. Oh yeah, and if you go /3Z's, you start sleeping.
Can you do push-ups?
No, unfortunately. You can laugh and some other you can wave as well.
I was watching this one video of like people doing push-ups on like it had to do with some Star Trek game, and they were like all doing push-ups on the bridge. Okay. Sit. I am sitting.
Yeah, let's go downstairs and use actually one of these portals.
All right.
No, what level are you? You can check it on the hotbar.
Do what?
What level are you?
I don't know.
Check it on your hotbar. Right next to the experience bar.
I don't know which one is experience.
Right under the green one.
I think I'm level 2? I don't know. I don't know what I'm looking
great.
At.
Great. Let's go kill some bosses. You're ready for it, totally. Oh my god.
I didn't have time to read up on the interface and stuff before I joined this game with you. So I don't know.
I know
the red is health, because I saw it go down when I fell off something.
Alright, press O, and under my name, there is like join, and join me.
Okay.
Well, next to my name.
Okay. Ooh, there's a sword here. Press E to teleport to a random player in the same world. Hold E to toggle along the place to teleport to you. I don't know, do I need that?
You can't even use it, you're too low of a level.
Oh.
Alright, now let's go and level you up. Just follow me.
Where are we?
We are some kind of a eerie woods, I think it was. Oh, by the way, your class does a lot of jumping. Basically, when you hit an enemy, you have a you basically hover in air for 1.5 seconds. But it's like right after you hit an enemy.
Oh.
Yeah, these are some dungeons. Let's go do some.
What?
If you can't get up, then just build up. Oh, there you go.
How do you know where we're going? I mean, like, how do you...
What do you mean, how
I... Well, it seems like you know where to go. It's like, and I would just be, like, randomly wandering around looking for something, but you seem to know exactly, like, where to go. You jumped down this hole. Why did you go down here?
Because there's a boss to kill.
Yeah, and that's what I'm saying. It's like, how do you know where you're going?
Yeah, isn't there a thingy on top of the right corner, top right corner? That's basically your quests, and there should be like slay death knights. I made a hole for you. Can you get past the wall?
What?
Well, he got past. Come on now. Where are you?
I was shooting some dude that I think I was supposed to kill, but I killed it and I didn't see that I got any points or anything. I'm inside.
You probably got some XP. You're going to the wrong way, by the way.
But how do you know I'm going the wrong way? That's what I don't understand.
If you're close enough, you're highlighted. Like, I can see you through the walls.
Okay.
You can see me as well, but you're not close enough right now. Yeah, to your left, yeah. There you go. I made a hole down there. Just come through it. The blue liquid, actually, it should take your stamina away. Yeah. Don't step in it, you need your stamina. This other guy, I think he's gonna kill the boss. Oh, he isn't. He killed a mini boss. Where is it? Just up on top. Basically, when you kill a boss, it spawns a chest, and when you break the chest, then you get items. But you have to be close enough to get items. Come up, come up. You need a fall?
Well, can I make one? How come you can make a hole, but I can't?
Because I have bombs.
Oh. Well, that's kind of lame that I would just, like, land in this blue liquid and not be able to get out and then just die or something.
There was a way over it, but you missed it.
Oh.
Yeah, it takes a bit to get used to the game.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, they killed the boss. Here is a red chest. Come here. Fast. Did you hear a ding?
I'm getting damaged by something, I don't know.
What did you say?
I was getting damaged by something. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
There is a flamethrower. I think it hits you. But there's a portal now. Just go through it. If you finish a quest, there comes a portal up. And then just go through it. This quest is complete now.
Okay. Oh, that's a big stairway.
Yeah, that's the way to get up, but we didn't use the staircase level for week.
Oh, I wanna
if
go.
If you're on your mount and you run over the tunnel grass, you get glim, and that's what you use to like buy stuff from pirates.
Okay. So we gotta run over all the grass?
Yeah, that's how I got my 9K.
Oh, there's a monster there. You stole my glim!
No, actually, basically when I break it, you get it too.
Okay.
Exactly the same thing is with mining. But you have to be close enough.
What is that thing right there? What is that? What is that gold thing following you?
Oh, that's my ally.
Oh.
I'm gonna help you get one. Basically, if you get 250 glim, you can buy one from a pirate. So you better be collecting that shit.
I found something there on the ground. Looks like gold. We'll get that in a second.
It should be infinium. Just mine it. Yeah, it's infinium. It's really, really useful. Fuck this.
Whoa.
You probably got some flames as well. Because there were flames here as well.
So where'd all that stuff go? Did we mine it?
Yeah, we mined it. It is in your inventory now. Just press B. And sometimes when you mine, you get these miner's trove boxes. Basically, it's like treasure chests. You get like extra ores from them. Yeah, I got one.
I gotta dig myself out. Okay.
Finally. I'm gonna plop my house down.
Whoa.
There we go. Yes, I have 9K, now I need a mount seller, mount pirate. If you press M, then there should be, there's water around us basically, the blue bits. I have to find a pirate ship in there.
Okay.
And basically, that's the place where you get your ally. You just have to find a pirate ship. So run over every glim, tall grass you see.
Ooh, that was a big mushroom.
Yeah, you got some mushroom chunks, didn't you? You basically used those for farming. Alright, here's the water.
Whoa.
They haven't raised the sea level yet, but they're gonna raise it. The game creators, the makers of the game.
Oh shit, I'm getting shot at.
Where you at, homie? Oh, you're still on land. Jump in while there is warm.
Wait, where am I going? There you are, right?
Yeah, there. Jump into the water. You lost half of your health. Wow.
Well, look at how high I had to jump from. That's crazy.
How much health do you have?
Almost all of it. 100 now.
I have 4k health.
Oh, I have 140.
Yeah, some of the top gamers, they have like 30k, 30k. Yeah, they're insane. They get like really good items. I'm not that far yet. I forgot
I have to turn on the my mod bot so that way we can collect douchebags.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Well, if they want to join us, then they can see our names and they may join us. More people, more points, more stuff, more fun. And those who aren't are the members of the Wise Club, then they cannot do anything in the world. So all of our stuff is safe.
Okay. That's good. Because you know how I hate having people destroy the shit that you build.
Yeah. That's why we had the farming sessions. Naked farming.
Yeah. Naked farming.
That was so awesome.
Oh wait, what were you saying about Unturned? That it's almost ready, or it is ready, or what?
It is almost ready.
Almost
they're
ready.
Still building it.
Okay.
Yeah, the map isn't finished, and they're gonna like bug fixes and add more stuffs and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. They just added farming, so awesome, and they added like different skills.
Yeah, because the last time I was in it was like a week or two ago, and there wasn't farming yet.
Oh, you have played the new one.
Yeah. It's the first time I played it in like 6 months.
Same.
I just wanted to see what was going on, because people kept bugging me, like, when are you going to play Unturned? And I'm like, well, when it's ready. There's no point in playing it unless it's finished.
Yeah, actually there isn't, because there is really hard, the spawn points, they haven't been like set correctly, so it is really hard to find new items and stuff.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Where the fuck are we going, Mr. Wings? Where are we going?
I am searching for a ship.
Oh, okay.
And the correct one, because ships are different, and I need one with a gadget cat server. I need the gadget cats. The gadget cat is 9K of glim, and I want it.
I got a bomb. I found a bomb somewhere.
If you break tall grass, you sometimes get bombs and portal potions. Oh my god, I can't find a ship. Right now it's really boring because I'm searching for a like specific item, I think. Well, this game is basically grinding for items and levels and stuff, but it doesn't feel like it, at least not in my eyes.
Well, unless you're trying to acquire something specific, you know what I mean? Then it's like. But I don't know what the fuck I'm just like, if I see a plant, I'd try to grab it. And oh, 2 glim. Okay, I don't know what I need glim for, but cool.
Yeah, you're gonna learn all about it if you play the game. Yeah. I was basically the same, and I didn't have anyone to teach me stuff, so I didn't know for 2 months about the map.
About the map? You mean the M key?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Okay, I seem to have come to a wall here. Alright.
Yeah, that's why there is a map in the game. To not run in walls. I need a board. I need a boat. I'm on a boat. I'm not on a boat, but I need a boat.
Don't they have beaches in this map? It's like everywhere we're wanting, it's like a big cliffs. Oh, wait.
Yeah, they're gonna add boats to the game, and when they add the boats, they're gonna raise the sea level.
I think I might have found some kind of secret cavern over here. I'm gonna go check it out.
If you see some ore, then mine it. You're gonna need every piece of it. Can you hear this weird sound? If you heard the weird sound, then there a guardian landed next to you.
No, I don't hear anything.
Alright. If you kill a guardian, you basically get a free item. I cannot see you on the map.
That's because I am digging a stairway up through a mountain.
I usually color up.
Aha. Yep. Here we go. So I found when we were trekking through the water, let me look at the map where we were. Oh, there's no landmarks that I can tell you where I was.
Yeah, there aren't.
But basically, I saw like some kind of cave. And I was like, I want to get up there. So I dug a... I made a little pathway to the cliff, and then I dug a stairway up the side of the cliff. And now I'm inside this little cavern here. And I'm mining stuff. Shape stones?
Yeah, pick up all the ores you see. Do you have a portal potion?
I don't know.
Press B or look at your hotbar.
Yeah, I do. I have one.
Are they on? Is it on the hotbar?
No.
Drag it there then. And if it's under a button, then press the button and throw it down.
Okay, well, I gotta mine all this shapestone stuff first. Looks like I've done that.
I didn't need portal, I just teleported to you.
Huh.
I used this sort of thing in the spawn.
I don't know what you're talking about, but okay.
Yes, you do.
So you wanted me to use the portal potion so you could come to me. I thought that was for me to go to you or something.
I used mine to go to the spawn, and then if you would have used yours, it would have made a portal in the spawn, and I could have come to you. Oh, and your guardian, it's up here.
I'm mining something.
Yeah, go on. I'm gonna kill it.
Formicite. Alright. I love me some formicite. Whoa, Jesus.
when I did this first time to Mozzie, he almost shit his pants. Like, this actually is kind of scary when someone does it without saying he's gonna do it.
Yeah. Alright, got out of that hole. Wait, I don't remember where I am. Okay. I want to go this way.
Alright, I asked from the global chat if someone like close to a mount cellar. You cannot get in there like that. Only way to get in is by the entrance or using bombs.
What is that?
It's a dungeon. We are in. We're right at the boss room. Get in here.
I don't know how.
You don't know how to jump?
I can't jump up that. Oh wait, maybe if I was on a mount.
No.
I can't.
You
get
have
up
to
there.
Build up. Come on, I made a staircase.
Ah, there. Okay. Now what?
Redeem your item.
Whoa.
To pick up items, just press E on it.
There's nothing over here to pick up.
Oh, you didn't drop anything?
Oh wait, it's automatically giving me something when I... What's this? Oh yeah, that's the jumpy things.
Back to the mine. This mine is actually really small.